can't find too much. I use a program called XSplit, so I use the Elgato apps card. Okay, we're live. Okay, get this out. Starting. Holy cow. Hold on a second. Oh, it's just the credits. Did you see anything on your screen yet?
No.
Okay.
Check my... received an invitation just for a party from you.
Maybe you can join my session through chat.
Can I?
Yeah. Go into chat.
Play together? Option. Maybe I could probably join you through friends. You know, it gives you the option to... Hold on. What's up, Pete? We're trying to figure out how to join each other. Recent activity.
I should have seen it coming.
Fuck! It not letting me. Try and do me.
Okay, go into the chat.
Going to chat.
Hit X on my, and hit the start over my, nope, there you go. Come on,
hold on a second. People in the destabilized areas.
Do you guys know how to do this?
We did it once, about 2 years ago.
Yeah, but that was on PS3.
Yeah, that was easy on the 3.
It has, like, the option to play together. I'm wondering if that's what I do. Play together.
Infiltrate and neutralize bioterrorist hotspots.
No.
Restoring safety and stability to various regions around the globe.
Oh, wait, I figured it out.
Oh, you did? Oh my god.
I think. Start. Nope, never mind.
Okay.
That didn't work.
I'm gonna wait till this cutscene is over. And I'll adjust the
credits. Have to go to in-game, but yeah, how do I...
Might have to set it up first here, and send, yeah, that's what I think I have to do, yeah. I did that, so I'm gonna try to send an invite now. Hold on there, E, long time no see. Yeah, sir.
Maybe if I go to join game. Custom match.
Hold on a second. I think after this cutscene, I should be able to invite you.
Alright. What's up, Brandon? How are you? Just give us a sec. I'm trying to figure out how to join each other. Different.
It's all worth fighting for. Maybe one day I'll find out.
Oh my god, Cheddar is dreaming right now and it's so adorable.
Who's dreaming? Your dog?
Yeah. You don't hear him barking?
No, I don't hear him.
There is one thing I do know. I have a job to do, and I'm gonna see it through.
Yeah, I know. Orlando?
Yeah, Orlando.
Yeah.
Here we go. I should be able to send you an invite, man.
I feel like I should pull up your chat, too.
Oh, my screen went offline. Whoa, what happened, man?
Technical difficulties. Send an invite while I'm in the game. I know.
Okay,
I think
yeah.
That's what he's doing.
Yeah, options.
says, Pete says you have to finish the first part of the game. By the way, Pete, it didn't let me play your game. I had to buy it this morning.
I might be a step too far. Okay, hold on a second. Let me end this then. Let's start it over.
Am I playing with subs? I'm playing with Jackson Betta. We're doing co-op Resident Evil 5 if we can figure it out.
I think I went a step too far. Seen in the buttocks.
Fine. Because, like, I already downloaded it off of you. So, all I had to do was buy it, and it was already downloaded. So, I didn't even have to download it again. What's up, JB?
Starting a custom game.
He's doing it, Orlando. He's gonna start the game and I'm gonna join in on him. Yep. I have today and tomorrow off, JB. Just to be safe, you should also play the beginning of the game too. What do you mean? Like me start my own game? Aw, what's up, Cannabis?
Hey, right, bro. This is bad.
You want me to try?
Yeah, you want to try? I'm totally confused.
What's home location? Hello, Angel, what's up? Fuck.
Wait,
it's custom, so why is it making me like...
What if I... back up for a second. Game.
It doesn't even find me.
Pop up over here.
I don't see you either. Go to amateur and see if you can find me.
Is that what you had on?
Mm-hmm. Let's see if your name like pops up.
Got you on a custom match, right?
Yeah. If any of you guys know how to join each other, and that would be awesome if you could tell us, because that's what we're trying to do right now. Stay there, let me refresh.
Mm-mm. Ah, this is retarded.
Orlando says you have to start a game on your own.
Start a game on my own? Okay.
Mm-hmm.
So we'll continue then.
A new game. Invite only.
Right. Oh, here we go. Here we go.
Or yeah. No limits.
There we go. Here we go. I got you. Thank you, Orlando.
Are you inviting me or do you want me to invite you?
I'm inviting you. You should be should be getting it right.
Okay.
Any second.
Yeah, there we go.
There we go.
Thanks, Orlando.
Hey.
Thanks, yeah. Pete. Thank you guys for
thank you
helping us. Appreciate it. Organize.
You don't have anything to organize. Oh, do we?
Well, I have a handgun, so
I ain't got. Wait, organize? Oh, yeah. Wait, you're right. You're right. Okay. There we go. Ready. Exit. Yes. Okay. Here we go.
Hey, finally.
You know what we're about to do today, Jennifer?
What are we about to do?
We're gonna save the world.
We're gonna save the world and Shiva and Chris.
Right. We're gonna save the world.
And what is it? The president's daughter? Let me figure out.
No,
oh,
that was
you
four.
Have to use analogs?
Yeah, you gotta use analogs.
Can you hurry up, Gramps?
I'm here, man.
Hey, Jackson, nice butt.
Well, you know, I work out. Wow, look what they're doing to this dude. Wow.
Why is Chris so buff?
Steroids, what else? After Wesker whooped his ass all them times. I just
excuse
ran
me
through this guy, beating this guy in the sack.
Pete says, save the motherfucking world.
And there you go. That music there for a second. That high tech radio there. Yeah. Oh, it's about to go down.
Oh, shit. At least it's not that giant guy. I'm not looking forward to that.
Yeah,
at all.
Me either.
I hate him. I actually just rewatched our video that we did on this I made. Oh my god.
That was fun
time.
Like,
what the fuck is that? I'm not even ready for this. Let me see. Can I equip my gun yet? How do I get to the...
You can't equip anything yet. Oh. You gotta talk to this
okay
guy first.
I heard there were two of you. Where's your partner?
Stranger.
Here.
Can I help you make an intro? Because you can't make one. I actually didn't even make my own intro. Someone made it for me.
You too. This way. But maybe because of the new government, the people around here are a little...
It looks pretty good, though, the graphics.
Yeah, they definitely upgraded it.
Yeah, they really roll out the red carpet for us Americans.
I have your weapons for you here. Jack them.
Pete said that he has, like, infinite ammo and everything.
I used to have that.
I used to have it on Resident Evil 3. Ooh, what do you want? You go first.
I'm full.
Why am I full?
I think we got it already.
Okay. Well, I could definitely use that extra, like... plot thing. Give
gun
it to me.
The gun, yeah, I can't take it. I think we got him already.
Okay.
Can I take it now? Nope. Thanks for nothing.
Ooh, what'd I just do? Okay, oh. Wow.
Hola, Maxi. How are you? Thanks for stopping by.
Destination coordinates.
Town squares up ahead.
We should play versus one day.
Alpha team's waiting at the deal, okay?
I haven't even beaten this game yet.
Really?
Ever.
Never beaten this? Wow.
Played it a million times, I just still haven't beaten it.
Something about visions of a doomsday project.
Doomsday sounds about right, and apparently it is no rumor.
You're kidding, right?
You must find a man named Irving. He's our only lead.
Well, I'm glad you're here then, Pete, because if we get lost, we'll just ask you what to do. Like usual.
Yo. To meet in a dirty, hot, stinking room like this. Set up.
Remember, we're a team. Whatever happens,
all right.
We stick together.
Remember that? Whatever
oh, wait, a barrel.
Oh, barrel.
Yeah, I got money. All right.
What you looking at? I'm just looking at this. Investigate.
Aww.
Got no head.
They like nailed it into the ground.
Yeah, it was horrible. What's in here? Nothing.
Candles.
That just stinks too. Nothing in here. So can't go this
way. These poor deer.
On the right way.
More barrels. Wait, do I have a knife yet?
Yeah, how do you pull out your knife? Oh, here it is.
Wait, L1. How?
L1.
Oh, shit. Oh, okay.
L1 and then, yeah, and then the trigger button.
Now, this is gonna take some getting used to. There's an herb. Do you want it or do you care if I take it?
Oh, you take it. We're a team. Whatever you have, I have. Thank you. I hope. Okay. I'm just gonna go... I know, right? The graphics are pretty nice, Maxie. They are pretty nice.
Where are you?
I'm back in the meat house. I don't know where to go.
Why are you back in the meat house?
What's down the stairs over there? I couldn't. It was a dead end.
Ready?
Yeah.
Where do we go? I'm assuming we go this way.
Yeah, we have to cut through here. Oh, here we go. Oh, good.
There's got to be another door in here.
Ugh.
Oh, another herb. Do you want it? You can have that one. I take the other one.
Okay. Oh shit.
Oh shit.
Alright.
Come on.
Okay, rude.
Come on, damn it.
Yeah, that's the thing about this Resident Evil. Like, it kind of automatically shows you where to go. Like, the other Resident Evils, it's more of a puzzle.
Oh!
Oh shit, I remember this part.
Yeah, remember this part?
And then he, like...
Still disgusting, though.
Hello, Carrie. Welcome to the stream. How are you today?
Are you okay?
What do you think?
Shit. He's mad. Hello, Maxie. How are you?
Oh!
Oh. Look at Chris's muscles, my god.
Clean living and steroids, baby.
I don't remember him being that hot. Oh shit.
Shoot him!
Ooh, right in the head. Oh my god,
my aim is terrible! Oh, you
gotta get all my two.
Don't get up! Oh, he ain't getting up. Oh, okay. Alright. They didn't move like any zombies I've ever seen. Oh, look, bullets. Yeah, you wanna grab those bullets? Yeah, grab them.
I'm gonna need them. My aim's worse than... Wait, you don't have any!
It's alright. I'll be alright. Don't worry about me.
Well, I have 6 now.
Look at my damn muscles.
It probably would have been better for you to take those since your aim's a little bit better than mine.
I think we could jump out of this window back here.
Is it the window or do we go out this door that's right here?
Door? Why would you want to go through a door when you could jump out of...
It's locked. We're trapped in here. Okay, never mind.
Window!
We're trapped.
Oh, look at that. Out of the window.
The fucking chainsaw guy is in this game, isn't he?
Yeah, a few of them.
Oh my god, no. No, he's right here. He's coming now.
Is he coming now?
No, I don't remember. Please switch us up.
Oh shit.
Oh, were you super tired yesterday, Carrie?
Run this way.
Right behind you.
Close the door behind you. Good job.
Yeah. The locals were hostile and we had to use force. There's a red herb. Attack. Welcome to the stream.
There's a red herb there. You can pick that up. Oh, I got a grenade.
To mix it. Well, I don't really need it, but.
Oh, come on, come on. We can open this door. We can open this door. Can we open it? 2 people can kick this door in. Let's go open it.
You're welcome. That was all me.
Yeah, sure, sure. Here, I got some bullets.
Ooh, okay. Barrels! Well, this is gonna seriously take some getting used to.
This one.
Here, you take one, I take one.
Yeah, no. You take the money. Take the money.
I'm gonna buy all this stuff.
Ah, look at that on the ground. That is disgusting. How do we get out of here?
It's beautiful down here. Wait, where the f- There's like a body hanging. Did you- Where are you? You just let me go down a hole by myself?
Oh, there's a hole? Where's the hole? I don't even know where you went. Where the hell the hole?
I don't- Yeah. I don't know where you are, because I'm below you.
Hey, you jumped down a hole. Let me find this- Oh, wait, hold on a second. No, no, that's good. Oh, it's right here.
Excuse me.
Okay, there we go.
All right.
Next time, don't go jumping down holes by yourself.
He is not having a good time.
Yeah, there's a ramp up here. there's another herb and some
bullets. Good, Maxie.
Yeah, I'll take one. You take one.
See, this is why you play an amateur. Now we're not gonna die.
Yeah. I'm gonna make it happen right now.
What's up, Axe? How are you? Oh, I was like, where the fuck do we go?
Okay, yeah.
I feel like something's gonna happen when we jump down. There's herbs and bullets right here. No, they were right there! Oh shit. What?
You don't know what you're talking about! You can all go to hell!
Wait a minute. That's the...
Oh!
The executioner guy? I hate that guy.
Think that axe is big enough? God dang. Ugh. This part always bugs me out. How did he see us?
Oh my god.
How did he see us, yo?
What? Okay.
Barricade the doors!
I remember this part. Just get all the bullets first.
Hell that! I'm barricading the doors!
Ooh, I got a grenade. I'm gonna run out this door real quick and grab...
Alright, let me get this bullets over here. Anything else in here?
There's bullets over here. Do you need more?
Yeah.
Grab these.
Got it. Oh, shit. They're coming in. Can we just run out of here?
We gotta go upstairs, right?
Is it? There's no upstairs.
Isn't there stairs in here?
Nah. Can we run out this way? Oh, shit. Yeah. Oh, no. Nope. We're gonna have to fight.
I don't... Oh, we gotta wait until they break the windows in and then jump out the window.
Oh, is that what it is? Get out.
Yeah.
Get out. Oh, my aim! My god!
My aim is terrible, too!
Yeah, yeah! Come on in this room! Oh, check the drawers! Yeah,
I have a grenade. Let me throw it out there.
Ooh, look at that shot. Ooh! Uh-oh. Oh, it's coming back! Oh, these shots are real!
Oh, I missed! Move!
Oh, shit! Take this uppercut, neck breaker! There you go. Take this right hook. Dead.
Kurt, come in. The locals are hostile. The gate is sealed, and we're trapped.
How can that guy control the zombies? Oh, I don't know. You talked about the guy that was on the...
Did you hear hear that, Sheva?
Oh, I'm taking all the money. I feel bad. Come get the money.
Oh, shit! Oh, shit!
Oh, behind you!
They're coming from the ceiling!
Get out of here! Get out of there!
Okay, I'm running. I'm running. I'm running. I'm
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Wait, 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 wait. I'm about to die.
Ah!
Oh, my God, Jackson. Go, go, go.
Get off her! Run! There's a big guy with an axe!
Me in the face.
Oh, shit!
Oh, where do we go?
This way, this way. Did he get... Who got you? Who got you?
I see it, I see it, I see it, I see it. Oh my God, the executioner guy. Run! It's scary. I don't think we can go out there yet. We just gotta run around and grab stuff. And like, I think we gotta actually kill the executioner guy. Bullets right here. Let me go up. Going up seems like the right thing to do.
Wait,
I'm not there to help you.
Ooh! Get right hand of justice.
Oh my God, the big guy's after me. Oh my God, the big guy's after me.
Oh,
Chris,
shit.
Or Jackson?
I'm coming. I'm coming. Hold on a second. Hold on a second. Where you at?
Hold on.
Oh, shit. You're where the big guy's at.
Come no, there's bullets over there.
There's two of them? Oh, shit.
Oh, I just got two grenades. Wow. Take my time reloading. Oh, my God.
Oh, shit.
We've got to hold out till Kurt gets here.
Oh my God, they are seriously following me.
Get this money.
Why is he after me though?
You only got six bullets, Jen.
The executioner guy's been after me the whole time.
I don't know, I'm over here. Nice and safe over here. There you go.
There's so much ammo out here, by the way. Oh my God.
Where you at? Oh shit!
I passed the F.
Oh, I'm dying! I'm trying to get you! Oh shit!
Oh my God, I'm coming, I'm coming.
Help! Don't let him hit me! Don't let him hit me! Don't let him hit me! He hit me.
No, he didn't.
Yeah,
I fucking
did.
Healed you! Oh my God.
Oh God damn! Oh my God! God damn!
Jeez! Your partner died. Alright, I'm gonna pee.
Alright.
I'll be right back.
Man, the
My
violence.
My God.
The level
Jackson,
of violence.
We're on amateur. What are you doing?
This is not amateur. This is normal.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
It
I'm doing pretty good then.
We can't. I gotta save it before we.
Right.
Okay, go ahead.
Hang on.
Okay.
I'm gonna pee.
I just want you, if you people in Jennifer's stream, that wasn't my fault. I was running to save her, and I got killed. You see? It's a life lesson to be learned. Save yourself first. Then you can save others. Chevy Chev's the pretty one. Yeah, I know, E. I know. He ain't got muscles like me. What you been playing there, E? I've seen you online. I seen you playing some Rainbow Six. Well, that was unwarranted. Yeah, I guess that was some stupid shit there, Blue. All right. Any problem, Jennifer's frequent pee breaks. I'm gonna slow the game down. Really? For Honor's half broken too? Wow. I don't know, man. That's like the most complicated fighting game I've ever seen in my life, man. it's a little too deep for me. Thanks for the subscribe there, Blue. Appreciate it. I don't know why it didn't pop up on my screen. Yeah, that's what I thought, man. That's when I was playing the beta, man. That's exactly what I thought. Like, this is good, but boy, this could be so much better. That's exactly what I thought when I was playing Guana. Damn right, Tekken 7 in June, buddy. Damn you, Pete. Watch either one you want there, my friend. That's the beauty of this country. You got a freedom of choice, Blue.
All right. I guess I'll keep all this.
Yeah. Okay, you ready?
Yep.
I gotta do this again? Shit.
Pete says Jax and I unsub.
Yeah, I saw that. Unmod Pete so I can ban him from your stream. I've been looking forward to that for a while. Yeah, right? Dedication. Watch both.
So we basically are just waiting to, like,
right,
jump out that window.
Right, right. Let me get this ammo here.
Yeah, you grab this one, too. Because I have 40. There's ammo right here, too. Come get this.
Something in the drawers? Open the drawer. There's ammo in these drawers here.
Oh, shit!
Hey, let me get this shit.
Oh, God.
Open his head.
No, Jackson, don't shoot him in the head. Oh, God.
Don't come in here. Get out.
Should we jump out?
Nope. Wait till he this guy breaks the wall.
Let's knife the tomatoes. That will solve our problem.
Yeah, if you knife
they the have ammo hidden inside them, abstract, yeah. Okay.
It is ammo.
Come in. The locals are hostile. The gate is sealed, and we're trapped. We need backup, and we need it right now.
Ah! Okay, oh. That scared me a little bit.
Oh, I didn't know they could come in that way.
Oh, God. Oh, God.
All right, watch the ceiling.
Oh my God. Do we go out now?
Yeah, no, no, wait, wait.
Wait, what?
That big guy's out there. Gonna break the door.
Oh my God. Ah! Okay, he got me.
Run.
Woo! Okay.
Next level accuracy, huh?
They said there's SMGs upstairs. What up, Hap? In the silver briefcase.
Oh, okay.
Trying to find it right now.
Gotta find a way to kill this big dude.
Good, he's after you this time. I'm okay with that.
I'm out of here. Hitting with the crossover.
Oh God. Whoa!
What?
I'm jumping down so that I can go look for stuff.
Yep. I just hope this fat guy can't jump up here, bro. Oh shit!
I'll let you handle that one, Jackson. Okay, why is he climbing up to where I want to climb up to?
Oh, I'm out of here, bro. Let's go. Over the fence.
Oh.
That's
it? That's all? Oh, there's a bunch of grenades up here, though.
Is it really?
Got some if you want some.
I got some. I got one. I should have used it on the boss. Oh, yeah, the raid. Yeah,
where,
Thursday raid.
Where is
no
the,
problem. Yeah.
Don't forget the SMG. I'm trying to find it. Oh my God.
Where's the SMG at?
Yeah, they said it's in like a silver briefcase.
Oh, I know where it might be.
Oh my God, this executioner guy's after me still.
I know where it might be. I know where he might be talking about.
I feel like it. I remember like that you can get it. I just don't remember where it is.
Oh, that's not a briefcase.
I'm trying to look, see where it is.
Ain't oh God.
Did you find it?
Nope.
Shiva will only see once. Oh.
Where is he? He's swinging recklessly! I'm running.
Ooh, more grenades.
Use it on the boss. On the axe guy.
I can't find it, guys. Where is it? It's near the big red door.
Big red door.
Big red door to get out. Oh my God, that guy is like seriously after me.
How you holding up?
Oh, right here. Found it.
Good.
No, I'm folk. Come get it, Jackson.
Where are you?
I'm over by the door to get out. Right here.
Okay.
Right here.
Ooh yeah.
Oh, he's like right behind you.
Oh shit! Throw them grenades at that boss. Oh!
Oh, that's a good idea.
Oh shit.
Where is he?
Chasing me.
Oh, I got him. You'd rather be murdered than play Resident Evil? Why? Resident Evil's like a great game.
Yes, it is. And 7 took it back to its roots. I like it.
Save my ammo. Oh, I remember this part too. The guy in the motorcycle. Oh yeah.
Look at that accuracy. Oh god. Machine.
Whatever.
I got an aimbot or something. Oh no, 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 no. No way. What's this big long break here? Jeez. Guess in case you pissed your pants, get to change your underwear. Very thoughtful of them.
You wish RE7 was co-op? That would be so awesome, Abstract. Let's put some stuff away. Remove. Move. Kind of want to keep all this.
This.
All right.
This here, ammo, move here. All right,
you ready?
I'm ready.
Combine the herbs.
Yeah, combine the herbs. You want to do that before I leave?
No, I'm good.
Okay. Move that grenade to one of your outside things so you can use one of the directional pad buttons to call it out real quick.
Wait, move it to where?
Move it to the right slot. Middle right.
Like over, like where the aid spray is?
Empty, no. Move the first spray to the right of where it's at right now. So that way you can use the directional pad. You can just call it up on the directional pad. You don't have to go into your menu, search for it. You can just pull it out.
Quickly. Like that?
No, use the... I don't know if I've seen it. Did you move the first aid spray to the right slot?
I moved it to the middle.
No, move it to the right slot.
Right there.
Right, and now move your... Yeah, now move your grenades. Over, yeah, there you go. All right, now hit ready.
Okay.
All right.
I didn't know you could do that, to be honest.
Yeah.
Do I like Resident Evil 6? I've never played it.
You never played 6? Wow. I think this is better, but 6 is a good game.
I heard it sucked.
Nah, it doesn't suck, but it's not as good as this.
I'm going on ahead. We'll meet up there.
I think we gotta go down, yeah.
Why does it keep saying to give?
What's up, Hendo? You got a grenade in your hand. Keep that. Don't give it to me.
You said jump down.
All right. Thanks a lot, Blue. Thanks for stopping by. Have a good day, man. Okay.
I know you can combine them. I just don't need that much right now.
Money is shared, my nephew.
How many? Okay, I have way more ammo than you. Let me know if you need some.
I got the SMG, so I'm good.
RE5 was not an action game? What? Play The Walking Dead? Right. Maybe. Okay, I guess I'll go. I'll go by myself.
Long you up there. Oh, you gotta get that key.
Combine them so I have more room.
Oh! What's going on here? Don't you do that.
Come
accuracy.
Oh, I got SMG ammo if you want it.
Get it. Give me that.
Hold on.
Alpha team, come in. Alpha team.
The chat. Do you copy?
What did you get the key up there?
Oh wait. No, you can't. You can't. We have to find another way around, remember?
Oh, okay. Hold
on. Oh shit.
Get up. Done it the first time. Yeah, give me that.
She listens to you more, Pete.
Oh shit.
Oh, I think I jump up here.
God.
Try and push me up here.
Oh, my aim, bro. Okay, I'll throw you up here.
Bling. Slice those tomatoes. Go rape some zombies. These aren't really zombies.
Yeah, this is Plaga. We'll use some ammo in here.
Okay, now I got the key. I think it's in here, right?
Everything all right up there? Oh!
There's more submachine gun ammo if you want it. Yeah, I'm gonna come give it to you. Go rape some dead thing.
Come on.
Come here.
I'm here. Thank you.
Alright, and then where do we use the key at?
I don't know. Let's keep going through. There's a door over here.
Oh, missed the box.
Oh, shit. That scared the shit out of me.
The characters in game need Jesus. Hey, sir. Excuse me.
Oh, shit. That just popped out of the... What are you doing in them boxes?
Ooh, there's stuff in there.
Come on, bitch.
Locked from inside. He said we gotta go up this. Oh, okay. We gotta go this way.
Up the stairs?
Yeah.
Man!
What?
What would you so?
You said go up here, but it's locked from inside.
Investigate. It's locked from the inside. I think I gotta throw you up here.
Throw me.
Here.
Up there.
Here, bullets.
What? What are you talking about, Declan? No. Oh, I shot you. I'm sorry. Oh, hey. There's a door. Let's open this door.
This broad is trouble. Yeah, this broad is trouble. Somebody help me! There's nothing but trouble. I'll tell you that right now. She didn't even help her. Yeah, alright. Let me go save her. Let me go save Becky.
You just learned it from your sister?
What's wrong?
She's weird.
May still be here.
What's up, Bloody Mystic?
Are you okay?
I told you she's trouble!
Oh God.
Not for the submachine gun. Oh, I was gonna run out, okay. Oh, look
at
that!
Oh my god! Jackson! Well, excuse me, jealous bitch. She didn't
behind you, behind you, behind you, behind you, behind you, behind you! Take that right hand of justice!
Got something.
Okay. Oh, somebody's calling! Oh, you're getting up.
Well, hello, sir.
Try to shoot him and then melee him. It might, save your ammo.
Oh, yeah?
Okay, hold on a second. What's
that makes sense. Oh, my God.
What? Oh, shit! All right, let's get the fuck out of here. Move out. Oh, my Jesus.
Do we go out there?
Yeah, yeah. Oh, it won't open. Invincibility frames. Oh, shit. Thank you. Okay.
Why'd you punch me? We need to get out of here.
Yeah, I'm trying, man. Run back up the stairs if you can. Make your way back. Oh, no. I'm hurt.
Oh.
Thank you.
What just got you?
Yeah, hold on a second.
I think we opened this door. Somehow. Oh, God. I'm getting destroyed. Wait, I found the way. Come this way.
I'll be out. Which way did you go? Behind me.
There, how'd the door's open.
How'd you get over there? You know
I
what?
I don't know.
I don't care. Thank you. Glad you did it.
Laser, what's up?
Light laser. I need you to unmod him too so I can ban him.
Oh, shit.
Oh, this part. Oh, shit.
I don't remember this part.
Oh, God.
You hear the craziest shit? Apparently.
Graphics really look good.
They do.
Big-ass rats. I've seen bigger, though. One of the pluses of living in New York City.
It's really dark down here.
Come on. Oh
shit. See.
Me.
Come on. Oh, there's. You can't go through there.
Okay. Oh, okay. There you go.
Your brother said you had sex when you were 5, and you don't remember that?
Oh my God. You didn't have sex when you were 5. You were raped. Sorry to hear that.
Yeah.
Oh, whoa, is that a barrel I just ran by? I don't know.
Is this the right way?
There's gonna be a dude on the ground.
Here. Oh, hello.
That would be him.
That scared me. Investigate. From Alpha Team.
Out.
Is this the chainsaw guy?
No, it's worse.
The pendo.
It's even worse.
My day's good, Angel. How was yours? Oh, Crow.
All the money shared. You can just grab it. Here. You both get it.
Shared?
Yeah, like if you open it, if you get money, I get money. A real socialist game.
She needs to go to jail.
Hey, who did this?
Something attacked us. Irving, he got away. It was a setup.
A setup?
Sweeney, setup. Trying to jam you.
What is this?
It's dead. Oh shit!
Deal. I downloaded it from their computer.
get it to HQ.
Oh. Hey.
Oh, that was so dramatic.
Hang in there. Yeah. Oh shit.
Kurt, do you
copy? He was about to update.
We got the data, but Alpha Team is down. Irving got away.
She has 20 cats in her house? My god.
Copy that.
That's a lot of cats.
Open these boxes.
This is on steroids.
Oh yeah, everybody knows that. Ass kicked by Wesco all day. You get on steroids too.
All right, where do we go? In here?
Can't do that. We can't do that. Yeah, this door. This door, yeah.
Come on, come on.
Okay.
All right, all right, all right.
Aww.
Oh.
Hey Jay, what's up? How are you? You need ammo? Oh yeah, you need ammo. My god.
I
remember this part.
Yeah, now you do. This is gonna suck so bad.
Wait, why do I have this? Where did I use that key at? I had that key. I don't remember using it at all.
Yeah, you're gonna need it. You'll see why. You're gonna need it for the furnace room.
I don't wanna do this part.
Who does? This sucks. Cat wants to be fed. He's looking at me funny. Oh, shit. Hiya! Okay, that scared me. Just a little bit.
Oh, shit. Machine gun ammo.
Okay, I'll take that. Gun ammo, alright.
Oh, all you right. Need that too.
No. I got this SMG. I'm good. There's herb over here. Oh, wait, there's more barrels over here. There's more barrels over here. Here, here's some handgun ammo.
Oh my god, I keep taking it.
Oh, good. Sorry, I'll get this.
Here,
one.
That's you.
Okay, all right, now.
We gotta go back.
Yeah, we gotta go back. Triggers it. When you open the furnace, when you open the door with the furnace key, trigger it. Yeah, let's go!
Your dog is trying to climb to the ceiling. Angel, I'll add you, but not right now. I'm playing a game.
And here it comes. Okay, we gotta get him into that blast room.
This is gonna be fun to watch.
We gotta get him into that blast room.
I think that's what.
Ooh. Are you gonna let him chase you into the furnace, or do you want me to?
Well, you know, you're lighter than me and quicker, so you should go into the furnace room.
Mm-hmm. Run! Well, I'm also better than you, so I guess you're right.
Yeah, that too. Knock this over. Let him eat this. Come this way. Follow me.
I'm getting him.
No.
Wait, I need the.
Don't go that long.
Oh, Chris! I just killed you.
No, I'm not in the room.
Did I kill you?
No.
Oh my god.
I'm not in the room.
Wait, where do I use the furnace key?
Did he pick it up? Hey. Oh no! No! Don't hit it yet.
Alright, where are you?
Hey, listen, I gotta knock this over. He's gonna absorb this. And then I go into the furnace room, I'm gonna shoot him, and then you're gonna hit the switch.
He... Where is he? Oh.
He's reassembling himself. Okay, wait. I gotta chase him out. Wait. He's coming this way. Unless you can get him in here. Hold on a second. Hit the switch! Hit the switch! Run!
I did!
Run with me!
Is he in there?
No. Let him pick that up.
He does not like your girlfriend then.
Okay. Now run to the switch. Did you shoot him? Jen, did you shoot him? Hit the switch. Oh, he didn't pick it up.
I can't. It's not letting me.
Run. Let him pick this up. Pick that up, bro.
Where?
No. Okay.
Oh, you're talking to him.
I'm talking to him. Yeah. All right. You run through the room. Run. Okay, he's got it on him. You run through the room. Don't hit the switch yet. All right. Hit the switch.
We did it. What'd you get?
I want to watch him burn.
Okay, psychopath.
Yeah, I want to watch him burn. Burn! Purify yourself! I see, that wasn't so bad.
It was a lot easier that time than it was the last time we did it.
Yeah.
Last time it was hard for some reason. It took us like a half hour.
Alright, let me see if he dropped something. No, he didn't drop shit. Okay, let's go.
Okay, rude. Doesn't even give us like a cool thing.
That's right, cleansing flame. Yeah, oh, I got the key too. Uh-huh. Hey, guy, he jumps up, starts shooting. Okay.
Stop. Does he? Okay.
Oh, look, shitload of ammo right here. Oh, wow.
You need more. Keep going.
Yeah, you take one.
No, right. No, I have 60. You're good.
Okay.
Anybody? Even though up? You have an SMG and I don't, but that's okay.
Come on!
It does have a lot of enemies. I don't like the chainsaw guy, and I'm not looking forward to it. I don't like him. You have to kill him with guns only for him to drop the treasure.
Yep.
Oh shit.
Being watched.
Let's go.
The clan, what is wrong with you today?
BOW that scumbag Irving left behind to set us up. Considering what it did to Alpha Team, I think we're lucky to still be breathing.
If only we could have gotten there sooner.
If we had, we'd probably be dead too. Chris to HQ, do you copy?
This is HQ. Excellent work out there. We'll analyze the data immediately.
This whole town's gone to hell. The people here, they're acting like those Ganado detailed in the Kennedy report. And aside from that, there's something new, something we've never encountered before.
Our transportation has been taken out, too. Requesting a mission update.
The mission stands. Capturing Irving is your top priority. We believe he may have fled to the mines on the other side of the train station.
Wait, we're the only two left. You want us to go in there alone?
Delta team have been dispatched and are on their way. They'll assist you in locating and apprehending Irving.
But wait, we can't!
I repeat, your mission stands. We can't afford to let him get away. Proceed to the mines beyond the station. Over and out.
This is insane!
You ever get the feeling you're expendable?
Thank you.
Oh yeah, somebody's accuracy got up. Well, mine just fell down. Damn SMG.
I got an A ranking. You killed 21 enemies, I only killed 5.
You know. You know.
I hate you. Do you want this?
No, what we getting?
Yeah, there you go.
What you give?
Ammo.
I'm good, I got an SMG. Take your ammo back. Nah, I can't give it back to you. Jeez. Alright, tell you what then. Yeah, hold on. Take this grenade.
Tough to get an S. Not that tough. Abstract.
Oh, you can buy stuff? Let me just see what you
don't,
can buy.
Don't fill Jackson's head. Don't make him get a big head.
Shotgun. Alright. Okay. I'll save the money. You ready?
I'm ready.
Hey, let us go.
There's a new gun in the next chapter. Dibs. I call dibs.
All right. Now, I think here's another setup moment. Look at the size of those rats. Look, see, I got ammo. I'm good. And look at this box here.
Hold on, I'm trying to plug my phone in.
Document when
Hey.
That's just a redoc. Yeah, we good to go?
Come on.
Hold on 1 second. I gotta feed this cat or he's gonna be about to get quickly violent.
That's fine, because that means I could go pee again.
Okay, cool.
Life is a movie, it's always so boring. Where is the story? I hope it gets better with time. Yeah, I hope it gets better with time. Yeah, I hope it gets better with time. I'll always be lonely, I'll never be fine.
If life is a movie, it's always so boring. Where is the story? I hope it gets better with time. Yeah, I hope it gets better with time.
Why does my... There's chords everywhere. I think I just got the... What did I just get? An assault rifle? I think I just got an assault rifle.
Oh, wait. You gotta forget to shoot these. Damn, man.
Wait, did I get what you got? I think I got the same gun that you already have. Is it the H&K MP5?
No, I got a submachine. Is that what it is?
It's a new SMG.
No, I got a VZ.
Your Wi-Fi can't even load the stream. Oh. I think do we go out this door?
No, it's right behind where I'm hitting it.
Okay. No, it's better. my gun's better, Jackson.
Kind of accuracy you got, though. We'll see who has
the God. It's about to be the, careful, the I remember this part.
The pit mines and dogs.
Oh, yeah, I forgot about the dogs.
This guy, he's up top there. Oh, I just got shot with an arrow. This mofo.
Oh!
Right here.
Sir, gonna need you to back off.
Hey, you're gonna have to die, bro. Bro. Bro!
Ooh, I got an AIDS spray.
Good. Got some more submachine gun ammo.
Oh, careful, careful. Oh, dogs.
Dogs.
Oh, they're so cute, though. Hi.
They ain't going to eat you. They're not cute.
Oh, my God. I'm stuck.
Help. Oh, fuck.
Okay, Zani. Okay, it's off. Jackson, come save me.
I'm shooting them right now, man. Watch, there's one right behind you.
Oi.
I
Oh, hey.
Hey.
Where do we... Oh, there's machine gun ammo. Come get it.
Okay, hold on a second. Kill this guy, man. Machine gun ammo. Oh, shit.
Oh, I just got shot with an arrow. Rude.
Bastard. You bastard.
Right here.
Okay, got it.
How do we get out of here?
Gotta follow our way through, and then there's gonna be some big fat.
Well, there's a ladder. Let's go up this ladder.
Where are you?
You knife the crates, don't shoot them. I know. But I do wanna jump down and get this.
Here, take that.
How do I get through there? Oh my god, you just scared the shit out of me.
Watch your health, Jen. Whoa! Use a single herb if you got it.
Oh, I'm back to the beginning.
Yeah, that's the beginning. Oh, a second. Wait a second. Climb up this ladder. Oh wait, there's a crate here. Get this crate. Honey.
How do we get out?
This door. We're gonna have to climb up and jump over something. Hold on a second. I'm gonna search this way.
And I'm back out again.
In here.
Mateo Firmapas. I hope I said that right. Thank you for subscribing. Appreciate it so much. Thank you. Alexander, what's up?
Okay. Hold
Jamil,
on
what's up? Oh, okay. No, I didn't find where to go.
Look at this fucking... Oh, that's you. How'd you get up there? Oh, you climbed the ladder. Oh, okay. I was about to shoot you. I was like, look at this fucking guy. Okay.
Yeah, but there's nothing up here. There's nothing up here, though.
Might be the way out up here.
There's gotta be a ladder over here somewhere. No, where the fuck?
Dead end, right? I bet she's right in front of our face, too.
Oh, God.
Back here. We can't jump up. Okay. There's gotta be something with this ladder here. Climb up.
It's gotta be, but maybe jump down the other side?
Climb up here? Nope.
No. Can you launch me somewhere?
Hold on a second. I don't see jump down, jump up. Maybe I had to kill that last guy. I don't know. Maybe this game opened.
I think that's ammo right there. Nope, never mind. I don't fucking know.
It's showing this way.
Where? Where are you?
I'm in this crate that I can't get past.
I'm saying to go the way you're going right now. Maybe come here. Is it on normal? Yeah. Right here. No?
No.
Okay. I don't remember this part being this hard to figure out.
I don't remember either. I'm just probably just running right by something that's right in front of our face. It's starting to aggravate me. Let me climb up again.
Kind of like...
Yeah.
There's like a door right there. On this crate. Yeah.
Something at the beginning.
Look at the map, I'm just missing it. Oh wow. Okay.
What's going on here?
I figured it out.
Got it?
Yeah.
Are you on the other side? You on the other side?
There's a ladder. Look at your map.
Oh, is it back here?
Yeah.
Oh, all right. I never even made it back here, huh? Well, that makes sense.
Oh, shit!
Here comes that music again! Oh, shit!
Dog! What's up, Jonathan? How are you?
Watch your health.
That dog is literally just waiting for me to heal myself before it pounces on me. Whoa, he's big! He's very large.
Bald-headed dude is, pretty big his damn self, too.
I got him. Oh, I keep picking up all the ammo. I'm such an asshole. Alright, ready?
Is that it? Is that it? Oh, hey, hey, somebody behind us. He dead? I think you got him.
What a polite dog.
He dead now. Alright, I'm coming now.
You were just about to stream this? Awesome.
Hey, how you doing, Mateo? How you doing, Mateo? Welcome to the stream. Hey, I just want to get out. Come on. Jump!
Oh, shit!
Shoot the bell! Kill that bell again! You have an assault rifle?
Hold on, yeah?
I forgot to use it. Hold on.
Sure. I'll check you out. I have a wedgie. Hold on. Sorry you guys had to see that.
I'm glad you asked, Alexander. The other dude's name is, go to youtube.com/theotherdude.
You got another one.
What's this?
His channel is in the description, guys. It's Jackson Betta.
Huh?
Second one
win.
I mean, not that I saw.
Wait, do I want to take
it? It was on the door?
Out?
It was under the
door. Really? Hmm? Yep. Should I pull out the AR?
Yeah, I fed him. Hey, just said? Oh, no problem. I got it.
Alright, I'm just gonna stand right here and wait. On Grandpa.
Hey. There you
okay.
go. Like a
pro. Oh God.
Let me get a little closer. This barrel.
You could probably run right by him now. Never mind, there's more. Actually, back up. Let him come down this way.
Yeah, alright, I'm backing up. Don't shoot yet.
That SMG ammo is yours.
Yep, getting it now.
Let me get this crate. That was coming too fast, too nervous to shoot. Basically. I don't play well under pressure. There's another one over here. Jackson makes such a great pair. Aww.
Down the stairs. Oh, wow.
Ah!
Oh, shit!
Oh my god, he's eating my face.
I'm reloading!
I'm running. Oh my god, there's more!
I killed all of these. Oh, shit.
I'm gonna keep running. Jackson! They're trapping me!
Stay with me! I'm coming! Where you at?
Is that a big dog? Oh my god! Alright, come open this door. I could've opened it the whole time, really. It wasn't even one that I needed you for. I could've just opened it.
Nah, bro. Not at all there. Not at all, Ian.
Come on!
Run your feet off when the dogs appear. Hell yeah, these dogs are scary.
He's gonna get up.
Hello.
They're gonna get up.
Ew! Ew! Oh no, I hate these things. It's on my face.
Oh god dang, I got no ammo. None.
Oh shit, I just took that too. We should probably just run. We don't have a lot of ammo.
I don't have anything.
Oh, look at the little rat. You want that health or?
No, I'm good on health. I need ammo. Like, ow. Thank you.
Right, we should be good now. Oh, this fucking part. There's more stuff over here. Like, we don't have time for you, monsters. Do you need more ammo? Okay, you got shotgun ammo?
That was shotgun ammo. I don't need that. Shit.
Yeah. How do you not have any ammo again?
I got... I got submachine gun ammo, but I don't have.
Oh.
But I just got some pistol ammo.
I need some. I have 7 bullets left.
That fruit. Hey, yeah, we're gonna have to start.
I have so many grenades.
We're gonna have to start chucking those.
Oh, we are. You don't remember this part?
Sorta.
Where you go to each little island.
Is this the part? Oh man, that sucks.
Come on.
We need a key. Oh, it's on that dude that's hanging. We gotta shoot it down.
That's gonna set off some shit. Alright.
Sorry. My throat is itching. Pete said, blow up the fruit stand in the middle. There's a treasure.
Oh shit, behind you, behind you, behind you!
Oh my god, I'm out of ammo.
Got a grenade? Throw your grenades. Throw your grenades.
I'm going to. I gotta heal myself first.
Oh, this dude just decked me, bro. Oh my god.
Alright, let him come out.
Get this fat guy, too.
Oh my god, this is all I have.
Oh shit! Yeah, that's what you get for reloading.
Oh god.
Where'd you go? You're gone. You are out of there. I don't even know where yet.
P, I tried.
I'm on the roof here.
I'm on the roof.
Okay. You're shooting arrows at me now. Oh, freaking.
Oh my god,
great.
They're on the roof with us. Need ammo. Ooh. I got a big treasure.
Oh fuck. I thought it was gasoline in there. Well, that didn't work.
Oh shit. Well, come here. Let's just open the door and go.
Can we open this? Oh yeah, let's go. Oh shit, I'm not wasting ammo. Let's go.
Where's the boat?
Oh fuck.
There's health over here.
Oh, he decked me again!
Oh my god.
Oh man, jump down.
Jackson.
Damn, I'm in the water.
You're in the water?
Yeah.
Oh my god, that flying thing is like right. Okay.
Alright.
Oh my god.
God. Oh shit. Oh shit.
There should be a sniper rifle coming up.
Yeah.
Oh my god, Jackson. Jackson!
I'm coming! Oh shit! I don't know how to get out of here. I'm kind of stuck over here. Oh, what the? Oh shit.
Oh my god.
Alright, I gotta get the hell out of here. Back in the water. Back over the boat.
Had the red flame grenades? They do. Ooh, I got the sniper rifle.
Alright, cool.
Oh god, how did I end up with that again? I'm waiting for you over here by this door.
Okay. Alright. I don't even know where the hell I'm at. Where are you?
You gotta jump over that little gate.
Little gate. Oh, see shit.
I'll try and come find you. Hold on. Over here.
Are you in the house?
Where are you?
Wait,
no.
I'm running to you. Wait. I'm running to you. have no ammo.
Hold on, we gotta wait for Grandpa.
I'm fucked. I got no ammo. Little gate.
Over here.
You see me?
No, I don't see you. Here, I'll come find you.
Oh, I'm about to die.
Yeah, right there. Oh, wait, no, that's not you.
No, that's not me.
Hey, go back down the dock. Go back down the dock.
Go down to the dock? Okay. Oh, are you down there by the dock?
Well, come this way.
All right, I see.
Jump down. There's a barrel right there if you need health or ammo or whatever.
I need something. Ammo! Yay!
Come this way.
Oh, okay. All right. Gotcha. And we gotta go in here?
Space gen. No, I already went in there.
Oh, you got the sniper rifle. Okay, cool. We'll do it there, Phase Gen. Take him out.
Jackson got thrown overboard. Alpha Kai, what's up? Welcome to the stream. Alright, where do I go? Do you want to look for stuff first, or do you want to try and go through that door?
Let's see if we can just round for some ammo first. I'm gonna go low.
There's a machine gun ammo. I'll switch it with you. Oh, God!
Oh, yeah.
Wait. Okay, no. Yeah, alright, I think we just go through that door.
Which door? Which one? Stomping on clear.
Mm-hmm. Oh God. I missed your shot. Is there someone behind me?
Yeah, that's me. Coming out this door though.
That's what I was scared about.
Oh, there's ammo in here. Okay, cool.
What? Here's the dude with the chainsaw soon? No, stop! My heart isn't ready for that.
Oh, yeah, no, he's right.
No! Why does my fucking phone keep falling?
Oh, shit!
Oh, God.
Things are coming for me.
Where are you, Jackson?
I'm by this gate here.
How did you get over there?
Yeah, I'll show you. I'll come back to you. Are you inside?
Oh, yeah. Never mind. Yeah, I figured.
Watch it. There's some flying things out here.
Oh, I think you gotta help me up.
Yeah, there's some barrels here. Yeah, hold on a second. There's some boxes here.
In this part of the chapter, I hate the chainsaw dudes. I hate them so much.
Yeah, I wonder. We need a shotgun, man. Shotgun takes them out quick. Alright, well, you're gonna have to. Shotgun.
There's machine gun ammo up here, by the way.
Yeah, I can't get up there, so you're gonna have to fend for yourself.
I can't pick it up.
Whoa! Oh, health is bad. Health is bad.
Can I not jump down? What am I up here for then? I thought I could jump down. I can't jump down. Combine my herbs. Okay. Jackson, come help me up again. I'll grab that ammo for you. Fuck!
Okay, I'm coming back.
I accidentally used an herb.
Come on. Alright.
I'll grab it and give it to you.
Oh, shit. Oh, thank you.
Oh, shit. You punched me. Throat slit? What?
That's what I'm saying, man. You get these combos and you get ammo, they drop shit. There you go.
Alright, let me give this to you.
Alright. Rifle ammo on the ground. Look, I'll take that.
I need that. Oh shit! Okay, let's go.
Break his neck first.
No! How am I tired already? Like, it's 3 o'clock.
I know, right?
You want that red herb? I have one. It is! This is a part with the chainsaw guy, I remember it.
Oh shit, I have no health. Whoa, that dude went flying!
Oh shit.
Dead, he dead. Took his head off.
He was scary.
Guy behind us.
Oh shit, I keep forgetting to like not.
My boy FedEx said, what's up, Jennifer? I'm gonna have to throw you across.
Did we even look downstairs to make sure there wasn't anything in here though?
I don't know. I'm buying this though.
What is this guy doing? There's like a random dude down here just chilling.
Good. Let me stay there. Check the map. Yeah, I gotta fling
Welcome
you across.
Welcome back. Hey, Amps.
I gotta fling you across here. Come to me. Yeah.
Come on.
You're feeling better today. Good. I wish I could do that in real life. I'm assuming I jumped down. Oh, they're after me!
Can I help you? Hold on a second. Let me run back up there.
I think you can. I think you have to, like, go downstairs.
Alright, I'll go downstairs. Can I jump down here? Nope. Coming back down. Run! Well, Chris isn't exactly built for speed. Hey, Haley, how you doing? Oh, wrong door.
Oh my god.
Where are you?
You gotta go down, like, down a level?
Oh, it's locked on the other side. You gotta open this gate. But I can shoot through the door.
Oh, okay. Oh, wow.
Hey, what's up, Antonio?
Trying. Hold on. There's a lot of stuff over here I want to get first.
Oh.
Oh wait, I just gotta let you in?
Yeah, you just gotta let me in. Yeah.
Hold on.
Shoot the gate and then let me in. Here, hold on a second. I don't think I should have shot them barrels. Oh well. I Here, bitches. Uh-oh. I'm gonna get shot.
Well, that was pointless. Shoot the lock? Uh-oh. I already did that. Oh, I hit a checkpoint.
Oh, I just effed myself up.
What just happened?
I just effed myself up.
I'm a moron. Run. Oh my god.
I'm going up the stairs. Yeah. Oh, you're hurt too. Yeah, okay, cool. What?
Oh!
Oh!
What? Get a nuke, Jen. Thank you so much for the $10, clone me. I appreciate it. Clone me. Love you. All right, Ams. I'll see you later.
Oh.
Oh, I got the checkpoint. Yeah, Pete's right. I already hit the checkpoint.
Oh, okay. That helps. Okay.
Do you want to buy any guns?
How much money?
I kind of want the shotgun. I'd rather have the shotgun than the
got 7,
sniper if you want the sniper.
Shotgun is the Ithaca M37. Yeah, you can buy it.
Do you want the rifle then?
Yeah, you can give me the, what do you want? You want to hold on to the sniper or you want the rifle? I want
the shotgun. Okay. I'm going to give you the move. Can you?
Yeah, I think you can just give.
Hold How on. Do I give it to you?
Organize and then click it and then you can hit give.
Click it, move?
Yeah, you got to hit. First you hit organize and then you hit move and then you hit give.
It doesn't let me give.
Highlight what you want, highlight it, and then hit X. Should have a...
Yeah.
Okay, here, like, I'm gonna...
It says remove, move, seller, upgrade.
Really?
Yeah.
Hit the... I can take it from... Nope.
At least I got the checkpoint, all right?
I just gave you the shotgun ammo, so you're full. So, you can just give me... Oh, you took something.
Did I just throw that away? Okay, no, I didn't.
Oh, okay.
Can you check my inventory?
I see it. You got a shotgun. I just gave you some shotgun ammo.
Okay, it should be in the inventory now.
Yeah, you got a shotgun.
Can you get it?
Let me look. Nope, I don't see it.
No? Organize. Maybe I can give it to you when the game starts?
I don't know. We'll see.
I just don't want to, like, take it out and then not have room to get anything else.
Right. That's okay. Start it up. See what happens.
Alright, we'll start.
You might want to combine those two healths to give you some room knit.
Oh yeah, ooh. I can give it to you now.
Oh, you can? Okay. Ammo. I don't have the rifle though.
Why doesn't it let me give it to him? GI Snake Eyes, thank you so much for subscribing. Appreciate it. That's so weird. Can I give you this? No, I can't give you anything. Well, damn.
Okay, no problem.
Come on!
This is where it starts, right here. This gate, right here. And here he comes!
I don't want him to come right now.
Ah! Man, look at his skin is all eaten away.
I hate him.
Oh,
He's the scariest thing in this game. Oh my god.
Yeah, pretty much. Alright, let's run him by the barrel. We shoot the barrels. Get these guys behind me. I'll shoot them at the barrels.
Okay.
Right. Alright. Okay, just watch behind me. I'm getting barrel number two.
Yeah! Wait.
He's coming for me! Get, watch your health, watch your health. I hit
Wait.
Him. There's another barrel behind us.
Oh shit.
Hope he's chasing me.
Okay! Alright, well, I need to heal myself.
Alright, go ahead. I'm gonna run like a bitch for a bit.
Let's just run. Or does it keep chasing us?
The door won't open until he's dead. Oh, is it open?
Turn around, Jackson. Turn around, Jackson. Turn around.
I ain't turning around. I'm running. I ain't turning around for shit. Run. Run through the door I just ran through. Oh, he's got the key out of a trap!
Oh my god, Jackson, what did you do?
Unload on him! Unload on him! Run! I'll take this money.
Oh my god, I can't move!
Run, Jen, run back to where we at.
I'm dead.
No! Run back to the stairs. Run to the stairs.
Oh my god.
Run. Oh god, don't run into that corner again. Oh no. Run.
Oh my god.
No, get off me, man.
Run downstairs, Jackson.
That's what I've been saying. Shoot him. Shoot him. No, that's
you have
not
all my rifle
him.
Ammo.
Here. Here, take it back.
Oh my god.
Run back. Don't run up the stairs.
I know. The only place I could go.
No, run back. Oh shit. I'm running upstairs.
Let me get my rifle.
I don't have it.
No, I haven't.
Oh, okay.
I'm trying to like
run
this
shit.
Way. I'm gonna snipe him.
Okay, I'm coming back again.
Kill him to get the key.
Yeah, he's running right behind me. I'll take the snipe him, Jen.
Run back down.
Wait.
There's so much shotgun ammo right now.
Yep.
Okay, excuse me. I'm trying to run by you.
Hit with that shotgun ammo here. You're gonna have to.
There's a barrel down behind me, by the way.
Yeah. I'm coming for that barrel. Hold on a second.
Get sniped, bitch.
Ah, just money. Shit. I mean, we can all use that, but not in game.
He's back up. I got him down.
Oh, I got the key. He's dead. Got him.
All right, let's go.
And so I slugged this guy in the head. I don't think he's dead. I'm still hearing music.
I'm giving you chest pains. Why?
Open the door.
Here, I'll let you get this.
What is this? Yeah, a lot of shit in there. All right.
Shovel. Yeah. Hello from France. That's awesome.
Hey, that
welcome.
Is cool. That is really cool.
That is awesome. Kind of jealous. I'm gonna be in France. Hey Alfonso, what's up? You guys are cutting so close. Chainsaw guy is tough as fuck. He's the scariest one in this game, I'm telling you. I don't like him.
Oh, these dudes with the motorcycles. Scary.
Yep. We kept dying this last time, remember? He kept getting us with the chain or whatever. He's like,
yep.
Little bastard.
I have no ammo. All I got is like 20 shots in my submachine gun, bro. This is gonna be interesting.
I have plenty of ammo and plenty of guns, so we'll have to figure out how to give you some.
I got grenades. So I think you got some submachine gun ammo when you don't. Dodge!
Oh, you saved me! Now I gotta save you.
Yo, shoot that chain! Woo! Papa Synth.
Oh, shit. Alright, you boy. Okay, I'll see you later.
Oh, shit.
I'm sure I'll still be live. Oh god, I'm not ready for this.
No!
Okay, Jackson!
I moved! Boy, I moved! Yeah. That's bullshit. Yeah, I'm down, Mike. I'm down. Hold on.
Here, let me give you.
Give me some ammo. Yeah, okay. There we go.
And that's all I got.
That's all I need.
I have the.
And you need rifle ammo back, right here. Yeah, take this rifle ammo back.
Okay. Jackson's death counter is 2.
That wasn't my fault, man. Game jerked me.
The game jerked me.
Oh my god. Can we skip this? It's not. Okay, here we go.
You wouldn't call them zombies? Yeah, I wouldn't either. Good job, Jackson. Oh shit.
Ooh.
Can zombies ride motorcycles? I think the bridge was my fault, though. The part on the bridge when the truck killed us was my fault.
Sure was, but I'm not counting.
You speak really count.
Man, am I glad to see you guys.
Dr. Dean, Captain Stone,
Chris Redfield.
Shiva?
Thanks, Josh. I owe you one.
You guys know each other.
I trained under Josh. He taught me everything I know.
Shiva became little sister of the team. Now, Shiva. You must continue your search for Irvin. According to the data we retrieved from the hard drive, we believe he has moved on to the mining area. There's more info inside. We will follow after taking care of business here.
His favorite's Resident Evil 4?
Keep your radio handy, just in case.
Like 4.
Thanks, Josh.
I like 1, 2, and 3. And Code Veronica. And 7.
Yeah, those were the best. 1, 2, and 3 were the best.
Yep.
Codename Veronica. I like, actually, that one's my favorite one.
Chris, are you alright?
This picture, it's...
I forget. Jill!
Let's move this boo thing.
Jill's the best. People say RE4 is the best. They only say RE4 is... Ooh! Jackson.
Oh, well, you had a sniper rifle.
People who say RE4 is the best have not played 1, 2, and 3. Or Code Veronica. Younger people. Because 3 is the best Resident Evil ever. Are you waiting on me?
Oh, I'm sorry. I was looking at something. Oh. My bad.
I was like, is that Victor? All right, let's see why this isn't letting me give this to you.
10,000.
That's so annoying.
Maybe I should upgrade something.
I feel like there used to be a way to give you stuff out of my inventory, though.
I don't want to use up all the money. I'm going to let things build up before I start upgrading.
No, you need to buy one more gun.
I need your sniper rifle.
No, how do I give it to you?
I will buy a gun. I will buy a gun.
Wait, I can buy, buy extra space, right?
Later on, there's gonna be a... No, that's Resident Evil 4. I think this is as big as it gets. But you can put stuff in your, put stuff in your inventory if you don't need it now. Matter of fact, that's how you can give it to me. You can put that, sniper rifle in the inventory, and I can take it. Be able to get it.
Really? That's what I said, Jackson, before.
It's not in there. I don't see it.
Put it in there.
Oh, we got treasures. Hold on a second. We can cash all this stuff in. Hold on a second. L. X. L. L. All right, now inventory L2. I don't see anything in inventory though. We got money though. 22,000.
I feel like, oh well.
You think I need a sniper or a shotgun?
I left the sniper in there.
I don't see it.
Organize.
I think that's yours. I can't get anything out of your inventory.
Meh. What do you see in your inventory right now?
Nothing. Nothing at all.
Okay.
I'm just gonna roll with, roll with what I got right now. I'm okay.
All right, that's fine. Yeah.
Okay.
Bye, Alfonso. I'll see you later.
Sheva, do you know where the mines are?
Past the station, not too far from here. Follow me.
You need ammo?
Always.
There's one over here.
Always need ammo. When don't I need ammo?
You need health, because there's one right here. I have enough. I have 2. How old am I? How old do you think I am?
Come on.
13.
Do I go out here or in the other door first? Let's check this other door.
Is it open?
I think No, it doesn't.
Yeah, that's the door we came in. Getting back kicks and shit. Okay. Research around. See if anything. Oh, this is the one with the dogs again.
Oh, shit.
Pit mines. Dogs coming.
You think I'm 18? Aw, you're so sweet. Hey!
Hey!
Oh my god, stop eating my face. Oh, he's cute though.
Yeah.
Oh, damn, shit. I keep forgetting to organize this.
I don't got any ammo again.
Why wasn't it letting me? Okay, this dog just did a backflip on top of my head.
Kill him. Kill him dead.
I just picked up machine gun ammo, or was that you?
Nah, it was me.
Okay.
Let's go. Yeah, your shotgun tends to do more work than whatever I got on me. Handle that. Oh, more doors behind you! Turn around, Jen. I'll get this.
I'm about to. Oh, you want me to?
Yeah, I want you to. Oh,
right
shit!
You.
Watch it. Oh,
holy shit. My god!
Hold on a second. And all this shit move.
Machine gun. Okay. We don't need machine gun. We need.
Yeah, there's some shotgun ammo behind
me. Here.
There's a dude shooting at us from up top. The fuck you move? Take that. There's some shotgun ammo over here.
Yeah, I need that. Where is it? Okay.
Right behind me.
Come on.
Right.
What's over here?
Nothing good can come from this. Oh, I need
I keep getting machine gun ammo.
Yeah, give that to me. Great. This shit gets bad.
Wait, is this?
I think we missed something. Hold on a second. God, this fucking guy. Oh! Off with your head. Oh, shit!
Wait. Oh shit, there are a lot of people.
Hey, can I come with this?
Hey! Help! 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 Alright.
This dude here. Oh shit, I don't wanna jump across. I wanna jump down. All over. Oh, large gold. That'll work.
Can you jump across?
Yeah. Down, jump across. Kingdom for some ammo.
No, I'm 29, Daniel.
Really? Wow, I thought you were younger than that. I mean, that's still young, but, you know. Like 18.
Oh, stop, Jackson.
Get ID all the time, Jen.
Jackson! Jackson! Jackson!
Now, who told you to get in the minecart?
That was my last aid spray.
Oh, yeah, I don't have any myself. Hold on a second. I'm coming. I'm coming. Where did you go?
I jumped down into the minecart and it carried me through some trip mines.
Where'd you jump down from?
Grandpa?
You jumped on top of the train? You jumped on top of the train?
Yeah, on top of the trains, then you jump across.
Oh, okay.
And then go to the back. Take your time.
Oh, now it's take your time now, huh? Man, that doesn't work.
Come on.
You gotta push it up. We're going down.
Now I have plenty of room for ammo? I sure do. I'm close to dying though already.
Oh shit. Oh, that's a bat. Okay. Oh, you're gonna have to hold on to that light. You're gonna have to hold on to that light. Yeah, go ahead.
All right.
There's only one of us can see, we can see.
You're better at shooting than I am, so.
Got two.
Can you see, or do you want me to get in front of you?
No, I can see. I'm not really moving too fast. I'm not running.
Hey, Derek, what's up?
There's a red herb here. Hold on a second. I need to get this.
Pete says he hates this part.
No. Stay where you at. Don't let anything be in this water. Oh, shit.
Oh, God. I can't help
okay.
you.
Okay! Shit.
I'm doing good. How are you?
Oh, man, he just mollywopped me. Oh, my God. Oh, watch it, Shepard. Watch it. Move. I just threw a grenade at him.
Okay. Well... Hey!
Jackson! I'm coming. He's flying back with a light. I got you. I got this guy. Stomp on
I need
him,
health right? again. Are you still killing him?
Got back up.
There's one coming, by the way. That way. Oh, I didn't mean to pick that up. I need health.
Here's this guy. Oh no!
The machine gun ammo.
Things, man, waste a lot
here
of ammo.
What's up? Oh my god! Shit, oh my god! Oh my god! We are trapped.
Oh shit, I have no
more
ammo!
Back from school?
I'm gonna die. I can't, I'm trapped. I'm dying.
I have no health to save you.
Drop the light. You can still heal me.
I don't have any health.
It doesn't matter. You can just hit me with some injection thing.
No, I resuscitated you, but then you died right after.
You got hit
again.
Oh, okay. Alright. God damn it.
Alright, let's bring this health with us.
I forgot I had health me. Ammo. Move this to this.
Shouldn't have bought that gun. I don't even need it. Alright, I'm gonna pee.
Okay.
And grab some chips or something because I'm already hungry. So.
No problem.
Give me
no
two
problem.
Seconds. PRD.
Right. I'll be right back, my dang self. I'll be right back, folks. So, how's everybody doing today? That good? This is gonna get. $100 for popcorn. Sheesh. Shit, I'll make you some popcorn for $100. My notification's not working, bro. I've been subscribing and I haven't. Thank you. There we go. Yeah, what question, Hal? What can I help you with, brother? Yeah, no problem, Jen. Take your time. Take your time.
All right. Let me see. I think I'm... good, I can't really put anything else away.
Alerts aren't working. Are your alerts working? You use Streamlabs, right?
Pete, I would love to be cooking a steak right now.
Ooh. Pay 100
bucks. I think I burnt it a little bit.
Burn popcorn gives you character.
It's been in my cupboard forever. Oh shit. Do you want the health? Do you have any health?
No, I don't, but do I? No. Yeah, I got a green herb. I'm good. Yeah, I got a green herb. You got health? Do you have health?
Yeah.
Okay. Just upgraded my weapon, so hopefully.
Do it, Pete. Jackson, do you have a donation link?
Yes, I do. In the description of my video here. Or you can just hit the exclamation point tip, and it'll come up.
Come on!
Okay.
I don't know whether to buy a gaming headset. It's $100 or $140. Both exactly the same. What brand? What brand, Al?
Wait. Oh my god.
I need some light. I don't want to sound like a racist, but fighting a really black guy in a dark alley. It's really hard to see. Racist, Jackson.
Why are you so racist, Jackson?
I am racist, Jackson. You know you were thinking the same thing, but I'll say it.
Oh my god, I'm being such a fatty right now. Jackson!
Oh! Get off her!
Save me, Chris. Welcome back, Em.
Yes.
Okay.
Well, it depends on what you need it for, man. I mean, you know, I could help. Oh yeah, he's upgraded.
There's ammo behind you. What is that? Grenade? Gold. Do you want it?
Yeah, I just picked it up. Yeah, gold. Take the money. In these barrels.
Welcome back, Em.
Good ammo, good stuff. Depends,
oh,
man.
I remember this part.
Like I said, if it does the same exact thing,
Jackson,
I'm here.
Save me.
You don't need it. Oh, shit.
Oh my god, I would love snake bites, Amps. I want some so bad. But I don't have the balls to shove a needle through my lip.
Alright, oh shit, I got some rifle ammo here. Let me give it to you here.
You need handgun ammo? Because I just picked some up.
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay, hold on. Move.
Is surround useful? Yeah, well, it depends on the kind of games you play. Play a lot of Call of Duty? Yes, surround sound is very, very useful. God damn.
Oh no, Jackson, you're gonna die.
Nope. I am not going to die.
I want studs. I don't think Brian would let me do it, to be honest.
Oh, did we just waste it?
I want a Dragon Ball tattoo really bad. And I'm almost convincing Brian to let me get it. Or I want the Juggernaut symbol.
What's down here?
From zombies.
Yeah, I saw something down here. What's that?
I think I might actually get the drug symbol, to be honest. Where are you? How, where are you going?
There's ammo here. There's
you have no light.
Oh shit, there's a snake in
here. I thought that was you!
Wait, where are you?
Okay.
Okay, I got him. I need some light. Racist ass Capcom.
Jackson, come to think of it, you're black, aren't you?
Black as can be.
I don't think I've ever seen you.
Hey, look on my Facebook profile. We're friends. I got a picture of it.
That is not you.
That is me. Oh no, not Muhammad Ali. That That's is my. Nah, I mean,
I was gonna say I'm pretty sure.
I got pictures of myself. Yeah. Alright, yeah, you're gonna have to go through.
Alright, and then I open it from this side, right?
Right.
Where?
I don't know.
Jackson? Jackson, where?
That's right, I'm getting attacked. Don't worry about it, I'm alright.
But I need you in here. There's a boss fight coming.
I know, yeah, don't worry. You just gotta open the side up.
I'm just gonna go open it. Figure out where to open it. Shit. Pete says, wait, Jackson's black, unsub.
Oh, shit. What do we do now?
Turn around because he's behind you?
I'm gonna fight.
I should be able to set the lantern down, right?
Yeah, now? Put it down. Yeah, we can see. Yeah. Might be a nice little ammo grab here. Go get you. When you see me stagger one of these guys, run up
you,
to him and
do you need? Oh my god. Alright, Ants, I'll see you later.
Oh shit.
Hey! You got a big head?
You got, grenades? Oh, shit.
I was gonna give you that ammo, but I had to take it.
No.
Oh my god, I'm getting destroyed right now. There's, machine gun ammo over here.
Oh, I didn't want to pick up the lantern, man. Put that shit down.
Come on.
Put the lantern down!
It's down. Oh,
no, I picked it up. I don't know how to pick. Put it down. Shit.
Shit.
Oh, shit. Did you just throw a grenade at me?
No, come get this. Come get this.
I can't.
Come on.
Oh, I'm dying.
Oh, my
God. Help me. Where'd you go? You got to throw a grenade at me. Oh, shit. Oh shit!
Can we climb up, or did you get the? You didn't get the ammo yet. Get it.
Oh, he do good. Yeah, this guy's throwing dynamite down here. Let me climb up, man. Where's the health? Where's the weather deal?
I need shotgun ammo.
Here.
Okay, Jackson. I will grab it for you, and I will come give it to you. All right. Do we need that lantern, or can we leave it?
Nah, we can leave it, man. I don't think we need it. If not,
oh we'll my
come,
god,
we'll come back for it. Oh fuck!
How do I get down? Okay. I'm gonna be streaming most of the day, guys. Don't worry. I'll be live for a while.
Shit!
Cause after me and Jackson stream, I have to stream with Kyle the Pug.
Kyle, what are you guys gonna play?
What are we all gonna play, Jackson? Cause you're gonna join us?
Oh, really?
What we're all playing? Going to play Black Ops 3.
Oh, sure, why not?
It's my 6K celebration stream.
Oh, cool. That's right. Congrats on 6K if I didn't tell you that yet.
Oh, thank you. We're going to get you to 1K.
That would be nice.
So everyone that's watching me right now better subscribe to Jackson.
Right.
Oh, okay. That's how you repay me? Or wait, is he throwing shit at me?
And I said, okay. No, well, I was in the heat of the battle there. Thank you so much, okay, man.
I'm so disgusting right now.
How do I get back up? Okay. Okay, I'm coming back.
Wait. There's something up here.
Yeah, I'm coming now. Who should ammo. Be this fucking guy?
I'm out of shotgun ammo, by the way. All I have is a.
Oh, you bitch.
Use me.
You too. Oh, good shot. I hope he's dead. Oh. I wanted to step on his head.
Wait. Let's go this way.
Okay, coming. I think we gotta get to the.
Thank you, Angel.
Look at this shit.
Oh, I remember this part.
Oh shit, he threw grenades!
Okay, no! All oh my right, god.
Please, thank you. Die too, thank you. Everybody dead? Everybody dead? Good, good. Stay dead.
No!
Oh, did you need that? Here.
Here.
Oh, here, take this then. You want my handgun ammo. I'll
yes,
use this.
I need it. I have, like, none.
I got this. No problem. Come on, let's get in this elevator. Oh, is this the part with the big... Oh, man. Internet address for a scratchy channel, buddy. Sorry? What's that, Angel?
Alright.
Alright, you're gonna have to show off some really good sniping skills here. There's some rifle ammo there on the right there, please.
Let me get it ready then.
Hey.
Why is popcorn so delicious?
Get it!
Breathe. Oh shit.
Oh shit.
You must be Irving.
Wow, perceptive, aren't ya?
Oh, appreciate it, Angel. Thank you so much for subbing.
All the other pieces of scum.
I don't know what's wrong with my notifications, man. They're not popping up today. I have no idea why. But thank you for the subscribe. You've just become a better person.
This is with the big flying rat. I don't think that's this part, Pete. I feel like that's after the part where you're on the back of the truck, shooting everything.
They're coming in there like a ninja.
Hurry.
Suck us!
Great.
Looks like Irving has a.
It's here?
Must be something here he didn't want us to see.
Once you get up off the. Oh, okay, I remember. You're right.
Look at this.
I have a piece of popcorn stuck in my throat.
Uh oh, you got some water?
So I might die.
Don't die. You gotta finish this game first.
Okay.
Delta team, Chris here. We located Irving, but he got away.
Do you know where he
okay.
We think he's heading for an oil field in the marshlands.
All right. We'll go back out.
Where do we go?
Oh. I'm going out the way you came in. Nope, that ain't the way. I hear some angry people inside. Oh,
I think we jump out the...
I ain't jumping out the... Holy shit!
Hey! No! Oh.
Go downstairs.
Yeah, here, come here. No, come here. I just got a sniper. Come here.
Oh, you got a sniper?
I can't give it to you. Oh my god.
Get up, bro.
I keep taking all the snipers!
Okay?
I keep taking all the guns! I'm the worst! I'm sorry!
Snipe that guy! I'm going downstairs! Oh, watch your health! Okay.
Hey, quick revive. Where is he?
I don't know. Oh, shit!
Oh, my God.
Come to the staircase if you can't. I'm coming up.
I'm dead.
No, you're not.
Hey. Every time I get near him, like, he starts shooting. Got him.
Good stuff. Alright, I'm going outside. I'm gonna end all these shenanigans once for all. In here. Oh shit! Oh, good shot. Good shot! Can't move this man. Oh, later.
There's so much ammo over there.
Yep, trying to get to it now. Good thing you sniped that guy, man. He was on a Gatling gun, man. Huh. That would have been a pain in the ass.
How'd you get in there? Out there.
Run down the stairs oh. And outside.
Pete said I'm better off going outside and taking them. It was too late, Pete.
Yeah, I saw that, Angel. Sorry, my notification ain't working, but I thank you for subscribing again, brother. Thank you so much.
Hey, there's a treasure box over here.
Oh, okay. Grab it.
I'm getting
it. Oh, what's this?
You want me to or you?
You can grab it. I gotta kill this guy.
Hey, Amelia, what's up?
I want dynamite.
I'm just gonna grab it.
Punch this guy's head off. Did I hit a checkpoint?
Did you already grab everything down here, or?
That might be stuff for you hit.
Oh, shit. Amelia, thank you so much for subscribing. I appreciate it.
Man, my notifications are not... Whoa, whoa.
Where are you at?
Come down here.
Is there ammo right there? No.
Yeah, you gotta jump down here because I gotta lift you up these stairs over here. Might need a snipe over here,
too. Alright, I found you. That's fine.
God coming down.
He's throwing grenade. Move. Holy
granola.
I'm gonna get him. Let me snipe him.
Hold on a second. There's a guy by us. Along the bitch.
Oh shit. Let's just run past these guys.
Yep. Oh wait, you gotta go this way. Come here.
Hold on, this guy's throwing stuff! Oh no, I'm dead.
Are you good? You good?
Right here?
Yeah, I'm gonna take care of this chunk. Throw you up here. There's some kind of treasure in that ladder there. On the, see it? Just shoot it. Okay.
He just blew himself up.
Good. Fucking moron. That's what you get. Wow, I'm on picture square. At least my name
I think
was.
I just...
Oh, it finally popped up. There you go, Amelia. Thank you
oh
for
my
subscribing.
God. How'd you get up here?
I ran around the other side. Alright, wait, no, cancel. I'm canceling. Kill this guy for... Oh, he's dead. Alright, yeah. Let's push it. I work for you, Amelia. I don't know why I didn't work for anybody else. Thank you for subscribing, though. Appreciate it. Just become a better person, whether you know it or not.
Okay, what the fuck? I'm dead.
There's some shotguns here. No. It's Ophir.
I need help. I need help.
I got you.
Okay.
Ready? Oh, you healed yourself.
Oh shit. Oh, Pete's right. I don't have enough health to make it through this part, I don't think. I am the messiest person that eats popcorn ever.
I was going to.
I miss my mouth 90% of the time.
Take that how you want to take it, people. Oh, here we go. Another truck. Is this the big insect thing?
Yeah.
Big moth?
Yep. Pete was right. I thought it was later. I thought it was after we do the truck part. Oh, look a fat ass. Oh God.
What is that?
Exactly what I want to know.
What is that?
Pete says we fight him twice.
Oh shit, shoot him in the belly. Oh no, he's gonna come down. We gotta hit him with these proximity mines. That'll help. Yep.
Oh yeah.
I remember this now.
I remember now.
He's gonna destroy everything. Oh shit!
Jackson?
Yeah, he can't come in here. Oh shit, man! Another one for you, bro.
Where is he?
Behind me.
What do I do with the proximity mines?
Just drop him. He should be walking behind him. Where'd he go? Here he comes.
Damn,
back up!
Okay.
time of this? No. Where's he going? Here, bring him around. Just run him around in a circle. Run him over these proximity bombs.
I need health.
Oh, yes, you do.
Aw, thank you.
Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Why isn't he running this way? Come on, bro. Oh, shit! No, don't do that! Don't do that, man! Damn it!
How did he not die right there?
Because he didn't run over the bomb, but he's gonna run over. He ran over one of them.
Oh my god.
Dude, run over these proximity. Oh my god, this dude, bro.
He, like, will not hit it. Is there something we have to do to make them explode?
No, it's a proximity bomb. He should just run right over it.
Well, it's not working.
Sure the hell ain't. He's just running right over him.
Maybe we shoot them?
Yeah, when he's in there, snipe him. Yeah. Oh, well, he ran over something. Shoot him, shoot him. Oh, that ain't working. That ain't do shit. Is it working? Oh, shit.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
Oh, wow, he's right behind me. I don't have any more proximity bombs, man.
You could always pick them up and replace them, but yeah, I just don't know why it's not working.
Oh, you get one.
Oh, there it goes.
I don't seem like I'm hurting them, though. Rifle ammo over there.
Where? Oh. Oh, there's a grenade. Throw it at him.
Oh, I missed. Oh, did I? So bad. I kind of pissed him off. Put a low in ammo. He ain't doing shit to him.
God.
Wait. Come on, run away. Yeah, he just walked right over that. Jeez.
Oh, you need that.
Yeah.
Come here, watch it.
No. Come to me.
I can't get out. No.
Oh, my God. That was so close.
I'm trying to give this to you.
All right, give it to me.
Oh, God. Wait, he's flying.
Oh, shit.
Oh, God, that's... Nope. I'm dead.
Nope. Just run. Go over that. Yeah. Run! Keep running! Don't stop! Oh, shit! I'll go this way. He's not running over this bomb. I don't know why. Let me pick it up.
Are we doing it wrong?
Oh, we must be, because I don't think we're hurting him.
I know you shoot his butt, but I can't, like... He keeps turning around.
Oh, I have no bullets. None. Well, I got some handgun ammo.
Alright, then you let him chase you until so I could get behind him and shoot his
okay,
butt.
Okay. Go ahead. You can run around. Yeah, I'll run this way. Did he turn? Did he turn? Did he turn? Did he turn? Yep, he turned. Alright.
Oh, he's back at me. It's not working, Jackson.
Hey, hold on a second.
Hey!
You get something done. Nope. I have no ammo.
I'm out of ammo, too.
What?!
Well, except for my,
sniper. Oh, shit! Let me get back in the house. Yeah, we did something wrong. All I got is this proximity bomb that he will not fall.
I'm completely out of ammo now.
Oh
wait,
shit.
Come here. I can give you these assault rifles.
Okay. Okay, cool. Man, let me see if I can get behind him. There's some rifle ammo on the ground over there. Alright, I'm gonna try to dip past him when he's coming towards you. Watch it, watch it, watch it, watch it! Behind you! Holy smoking. Okay, hold on, bro.
I can't get him. He's moving. He's like after me.
God damn, I'm out of ammo already. Jeez. I have nothing.
Oh, I got Sim.
I got shotgun ammo. I got shotgun ammo for you.
I just want you to draw him away.
Okay. All right.
He's going to sting me. He stung me. Yeah. I never play with you. Sim? You better play with us later.
I gave you some shotgun ammo.
Oh, I got him in the butt. Oh, he's on his side.
He's on his side? Shoot him. Shoot him if you can't get this saw apart.
I'm trying, I'm trying, I'm trying, I'm trying.
Oh, look at that. I wasted all my ammo on him. Oh, that's how you do it. Use the proximity bomb to get him down. And you just shoot him. Whoa. Man, I could sure use some ammo, bro. My kingdom for some ammo.
This is like a really long boss battle.
Yeah, it wouldn't have been that long if he did it the right way the first time. But
you're too hard to play with me. No! What's up, Titan? How are you?
Wow. Ammo's really, really low.
Can I get on this truck, maybe?
Nope, I tried it already.
No.
Yeah, I'll try to... You got five shots? Oh, God. I'll try to distract him. Oh, here he comes. Shoot him in the back.
Yeah. Damn, it like certainly takes all your ammo. Wait, go the other way, go the other way, go the other way.
Hey. You chasing me?
Yeah, he's after you.
Okay, cool. Oh shit!
I'm out.
How are we gonna kill this guy? You know what? Going knife. Oh, well, that didn't work. I'm about to die.
I really am, like, about to be out of ammo. Wait, come here. I think I have health. Nope. No, I don't. And now I'm about to die as well.
Yeah, we're going to have... I think it's better we die. So we can do this over... Okay.
I'm dead.
Yeah, where are you? I did nothing for you.
No, no, it didn't.
All right, I'm just going to let him kill me.
No, don't.
I'm trying to.
I have shotgun bullets.
Oh, you do? Oh, okay. Oh, you got him!
I just beat him.
Oh, we were hurting him. Good shit, Jay. Now we're both.
That guy takes so much ammo. See, this is what happens when you try to cheat on me. Have you ever heard of Sin before, Jackson?
Sin? No.
Oh, never mind. I thought you failed. He streams Black Ops 3.
Oh, cool. How you doing, Sin? I remember this part.
Yep, I hate this part.
Oh, wow. Yeah, that's...
GG's. Oh, damn. Look at my accuracy.
Yeah, not bad. Not
Shut
bad
up,
at
Jackson.
All. I mean, it ain't 76%.
That enemy that I just killed should have counted as, like, 10.
Right.
Oh, wait, no. Ew. This is, like, leaving, like, really gross taste in my mouth. But it's so good. So, you ready, Jackson?
Oh, yeah, or... I'm sorry. Looking at a tweet. Uh-oh. I've just been told to back off my woman. Oh, my bad, Sim. I'm so sorry. Listen, we're just friends.
We've been friends for a long time, Sim.
Yeah, it's just a real platonic thing, man. Trust me. I'm older than dirt, bro. Trust me.
Damn. So now I have two snipers. Which one should I do? The Dragunov or the
S? Which one does more damage?
How do you tell?
Which one does more damage?
Firepower, reload speed.
I wish I could get one of those snipers, too. Sure.
The Dragunov, and it holds more?
Okay. Glad to hear that, Sim. I'm glad we're cool.
I'm gonna upgrade my handgun a little bit.
Actually, I just saw his stream the other day, man. Yeah, he's really good at Black Ops 3. I just saw his stream the other day. I'm subscribed to him.
Boo bitches, I'm sorry. Wait, what's happening? Okay.
This?
Yes, but there will be other opportunities. Sheva to headquarters.
This is headquarters. What's your situation?
There's a high probability that Irving is on his way to an oil field in the marshlands. We're rejoining Delta.
How far did we get last time? About here, right?
Was it this year? We got to this part. Oh, no, we got to the...
No, this game's long.
Yeah, this game's long. Yeah, there's no way we knocked this out in one day.
Do what you gotta do to stop him.
That's what I'm saying, like... Because we still haven't done... Wow. We still haven't done the thing where you gotta...
Oh! That hit me.
Do you have tomorrow off, too?
Yeah, I am. Well, in the daytime.
What time?
I don't have to be to work till about 11 o'clock at night tomorrow.
Oh. What time do you sleep?
Sleep? I don't know. 4 hours a day? Oh, shit, man!
You go to him immediately.
Looks like the only way we're getting answers is from Irving.
That won't scratch the pain! That's gonna affect the resale value.
Man, oh, this vehicle's not looking good.
It's gonna get bumpy. Hang on.
Oh, oh shit.
Shit. I know this vehicle's not looking good, man.
No, it's not. Man. And we just hit a checkpoint. I can't, like, turn anymore.
Yeah, I can't. Me either. Oh,
oh,
we did.
There we go.
Whoop. Let's take the vehicle. Yeah, take these trucks out.
The trucks are the worst part.
Yeah. Oh, okay, you can shoot the tires out on the truck.
That's what I just realized.
And the vehicle's still jacked up! What's going on here?
Why? What
the hell
happening?
Is hitting us? What the hell is hitting us? Tap it! Oh, this truck is about toast. This truck done. It did.
Wow.
Wow. Right.
I'll be right back.
Alright. Alright, I'm gonna, Uh-oh, did it start? Oh shit, it started! I have to do this myself. Oh, Jen's gonna fall off. Oh, we made it.
We're under attack. There are too many of them to handle. Reinforcements are en route. Hold your position until they arrive. Repeat, hold your position.
They got the base.
Oh, didn't make it. Okay. I don't know how to pause this. Can you pause this?
Oh, wait. Did I mute you that whole time?
Probably. That's okay. Were you playing?
Alright, I'll be right back.
Yeah,
I was.
Okay.
I was gonna say you shoot the truck and I'll shoot the guys on the motorcycles.
Okay. Alright. No problem.
Let me pee real quick.
I don't know if I started again, though. Hold on a second. Did I? I can't pause it. Right. You can't pee now, Jen! You can't pee! Shit! Taking damage.
That's why it's hard.
Yeah, this is hard.
Hold your position until they arrive. Repeat, hold your position. Pick up the pace.
He's hitting his... Oh, shit!
What the hell? What are we supposed to do?
I don't know. I'm gonna let you go to the bathroom.
I'm really going...
Okay, go ahead. We don't gotta start over. What's going on, man? Oh, thanks a lot, Jen. Thank you so much for the $10, Jen. That was not necessary, but thanks. Thank you so much. How quickly we sold for Dead Sin? $10? You get a little strange for some change. Hey, for $10 more, man, we could be really good friends. Just kidding, man. Just kidding, Sim. Did you take it away that sounded? That did sound a little bad there, Sin. That did sound a little bad there. I didn't mean it exactly that way. Back on the game there, Jen. What's up, Jenny? I hope sure you saw that little. Yes, Red Wolf, welcome to the stream.
Jackson sounds like a 50-year-old version of Cleveland from Family Guy. Nightbot, what's up? Wait, what happened? What happened?
Damn, I just subbed to you too, Kyle. We'll have to rectify that shit.
What happened? Why'd I get kicked out?
Oh, the game ended. Here, I'm gonna have to invite you back. Cause you had to go pee and I couldn't continue. How do I invite you back, though?
Donations aren't working on Jackson's stream? Yeah, they are. I just donated.
Yeah, I don't know, man. The it's been real spotty, man. I don't know what's going on today, man.
Yours didn't show up?
I didn't see anything. I don't see anything on my donation thing. But whoever did, whoever that said that. I think you're talking about your stream there, Jen. Wait a second, let me see.
Because you didn't donate, Sim. I'm just kidding. What's up, Red Wolf?
Okay, here. I can invite you right now. Invite you. The only thing is, I think you lost everything that you had. Oops.
Really?
Hope not. Happened. Oh, maybe not. Maybe not. I think I saved it.
Let me see.
That's exactly what we're doing here, Alpha. Nobody, well, you got it. You got everything. I have nothing. Nobody wants to admit it, but we all get a little strange for some change. Nobody wants to admit it, though. You ready, Jen?
He gets 10 pug hugs.
Yeah, I did. I did sub to you. I just subbed to you about just before the stream started. I was like, wow, why am I not subbed to Kyle? I've known him for a while now.
It just does a random number, Pug, when I test it.
I heard about Irving. All right. I'll shoot the trucks. Yes, you shoot the dudes on the bikes.
Shove it to headquarters.
This is headquarters. What's your situation?
There's a high probability that Irving is on his way to an oil field in the marsh.
Check my DMs.
We're rejoining Delta Team and heading there now.
You did, donate. $6.90.
All right.
I hate you, Sim. I don't know why that didn't show up, though. Like, all the other ones have shown up. I just checked, and it's working.
Oh, come on, truck. Keep tapping it. Alright, cool.
Oh shit! What's up on Jordan? Good shit. You saw that, Jackson.
Yeah, I got my moments. Oh shit! Daddy dude on
no,
the motorcycle!
No, we're gonna die again!
No! No!
No!
No! No!
I can't, it's not letting me shoot!
Oh god, dude. Oh no!
Have you even played the original Resident Evil?
Hold on, tap it, keep tapping it, keep okay. Tapping it, keep tapping it, don't hit it! Mm-hmm. Oh, we're fucked.
We're under attack! There are too many
man.
Oh, well, there that goes.
God dang, this is hard. I don't remember this being this hard.
I really want to know why Sin's donation didn't show up, though. It's kind of annoying.
Yeah, I subbed to him after I was watching your stream one day, and you raided him.
Oh, yeah?
And he said he was going to drop a nuke in his first game, and he damn sure did. I said, well, that's worth a sub.
He's good, yeah.
Yeah, he's good.
We're in, like, a raid war. Oh, shit.
Keep tapping. Keep tapping.
Sim always get nukes. Give me one, Sim. Oh shit!
Oh damn, this truck right next to us! Oh, this is gonna be close! Oh man! Checkpoint!
Yeah!
Oh! Shoot! Shoot! Shoot!
Oh, what? Fuck.
Oh, that's bullshit!
I didn't ask Swag to get it for me. He asked me if I wanted him to get me one. Who's gonna turn down Swag XL? Come on now.
Nice. Oh, Swag got you a nuke in Black Ops 3?
Yeah.
Oh, that was a nice one.
Did you not watch his video? He made a video on it.
No, I gotta check it out.
I'll find it and post the link for you.
Oh, cool.
It's so weird watching him play on my account, though. Like, when he uploaded it, I'm like, oh, I wish I could play that good.
Yeah, he's a good... I don't know, I was watching stream last night, man. You were killing it last night.
Swag?
No, you!
Me? I was doing really good last night.
Wait, how do we die? How do we die? I shot everybody.
Alright, we're gonna try this, Jackson. We're gonna do this for about 10 more minutes, and then we'll have to switch over to Black Ops 3 for the pizza stream with Pug.
No problem.
And you are gonna join us.
Yeah. I'll be there.
You could probably just leave your party open then and we'll just have people join in on the party.
Okay, that'll work.
Wait, like, what am I supposed to be shooting at right now?
I don't know, but...
Oh, the driver? The truck.
Yeah.
I got him.
He's dead. Good shit. Well, okay, so you want to finish this next boss and then we could start up the next thing? Start up the Black Ops 3? Oh, shit, killed you guys.
I didn't have to ask Swag. Me and Swag are just cool like that, Pug.
Yeah, Pug, get cooler.
Angel, I'll accept your friend request, but we already have a full party for tonight. We already have 6. I'm cool with all the guys. I'm cool with all my friends that happen to be male. Jackson I've known the longest, though. I've known Jackson pretty fucking long.
Yeah, we've known you for a while now.
Aww, we're best friends.
How much I'll never tell. I'll never tell. I should make that my new logo. Jackson better get strange for a bit of change.
Cheap streams. Jackson, this guy, like, nonchalant, like, came into my stream for, like, 5 minutes and donated $70 yesterday.
Wow, nice. Very nice.
I know, like, what the fuck? Oh. I was just looking at my donations, and I was like, oh, yeah, like, he just came in. Oh, shit. You got Jackson beat 5 years? Yeah, but... Like, wait, how did I even meet you, Jackson? Through Blue Pipe?
Blue Pipe. Through Amish. Through Amish. Oh, was it Blue Amish Pipe? No, no, it was Blue Pipe. We won either one of them. Oh, shit!
I actually found Blue Pipe on my Facebook page. My It's Me Jennifer page. He always used to post his links, and I actually watched his video one day, and I was like, oh, we should play.
Yeah.
Take this.
Take this.
You ugly bastard. I gotta shoot his face, right?
Yeah, well, that's what I'm shooting at.
Ah, his butt!
My gun's about to overheat. Oh, shit. Okay, okay. Oh, shit. Shoot them things on him. I got the left.
Hold.
Don't do that, bro. Don't do that. Don't do that.
No. Hey, Jackson!
God damn!
Oh, that was quick.
Oh, good.
Oh,
thank
shit.
God. Thank God. Oh, shit.
You're not the oldest one here, Pug. You're like the youngest. What the fuck are those?
What is those? Oh, no.
Hey, your foot stinks.
Oh, shit.
Oh my god, it doesn't give you much time.
Oh, he kicked you. Oh, shit. Got dead soldiers on his head. Oh my god. God damn him.
Oh, I almost missed that one.
Oh, whoa, oh, oh, don't do that.
Oh, you relax.
Oh,
I didn't duck that time. I don't know how we made it through that, because I definitely didn't duck.
I ducked. I guess as long as one of us does it, we're good.
What's up, Nightbot? Oh, shit.
Oh, shit.
How old are you, Red Wolf? Oh, you're 16? Oh my god, Pug. How long does this guy take to die?
Yeah, I know, right? Jeez.
I didn't duck that time either.
I got it. Oh, shit.
I did that time, though.
This is to the part we got to the last. Oh, no, we got a little further. Oh, shit.
Okay.
Oh, no, don't
oh,
do that.
Shit.
Don't do that. Don't do that. Oh, shit. This frigging
Jackson,
guy.
Jackson, why are both my little guys gone and yours aren't? What are you shooting at?
I'm shooting at the little guys. But I have to turn and shoot at his foot.
You're welcome.
Thank you. Die. He's dead. Okay, good. That wasn't that bad. Oh, don't fall. And then he would fall there. What an egregious bastard. Alright.
Oh no! Save him. Oh, is he dead?
Where are you, Josh?
Thinking. Not Josh. Josh isn't dead. Josh can't
don't
die.
Have to do this. You can still back out.
What about you?
I've got a personal stake in this.
A personal stake?
That was nasty. What was? Taking the popcorn out of my mouth?
I'm not here just for the mission.
What are you talking about?
A while back, I received some intel that my old partner was still alive. At first, I didn't know what to think. But when I saw the data...
So what do we do now? Don't we split up?
No. I don't think we ever split up in this game.
That woman in the data file? Are you even sure it's the same person?
We were partners. I'm sure.
Wait!
Look at the steroids flow through Chris's body.
Wait, Jackson.
Yeah.
You're not playing alone.
I have to find her.
I'm going with you. These are my people that are dying here.
All right, Pug. Just give me and Jackson a little bit to like switch over and everything.
Yeah. Just gonna cut off the scene.
Turn my back and walk away.
There are no more orders from here on in. It's just us.
We are partners to the end. Now let's get moving.
I keep dropping popcorn.
So we can save it right here.
This is about where we made it last.
Yeah,
have to beat this game.
Yeah, pretty much where we made it last time. You don't mistake Jill for other woman, Chevy. Tell her, Alpha. Look at that accuracy!
Is there... There's three chapters? So we're about... A little more than halfway, right?
Yeah, we're about halfway. I would say we're pretty much exactly halfway. Because after that, we go into the tribal area, the village. Yeah, there's the village.
Oh, we made it there. That's where we made it.
Right, and then we go to the castle where Wesker's at. And that's pretty much
I never made it to the castle.
And then that's the end. Okay, so I'm going to end it here. Everybody take a good look at my accuracy, though.
You can aim better than me if you didn't have fingers. Whatever, Sam. All right, guys, if you want, you can go ahead and start requesting songs. I'm going to turn on a song request for the pizza stream.
I'm going to shut the stream off for a second. And then, actually, you know what? I'm not going to shut it off. I'm going to keep it going. So I'm just going to switch games, and then I'll be right back. And for all the people that sub, thank you so much. All the people that stopped by from Jen Stream, thank you so much. All the people that showed me love, thank you so much. For the donation, Jen, thank you so much.
You're welcome.
And, stop it.
And I'll see you shortly. I'm not going anywhere.
All right, guys. Unfortunately, I do have to end my stream so I can fix a few things. So I'll be right back. I'm Black Ops 3 Sim. Don't be a little brat and come play with us.
All right, then. So I'm going to stop this stream, but I'll be back in about 10 minutes max. So if you want to stick around, I'll be back.
All right, I'll be back, guys. Bye.